Shine, friends. Sorry I didn't get that live video out last night. I was, by the time I got hunting, 2 hours later, 11 o'clock, I started editing and I passed out. So, I owe you guys 2 films today. I'm definitely going to upload 2 today, so be on the lookout. I'm going to hit a Dollar Tree real quick, and then a Target and a Walmart, and I got to go to work. I got to be there in 40 minutes. They had some good finds at the Dollar Tree, but nothing for me right now. I already got everything I needed there. I'm just looking. When I go to Dollar Trees and the Dollar Generals, I'm just really looking for the Supers and the Chases. So, let's see what we got at this Target.
Well,
That was a pretty cool Ducati Moon Knight from 2021 JKs. I ain't seen that before, so I grabbed anything. Card was a little messed up on the hook, but we got it. Anyway, I gotta come real quick, man. I'm definitely gonna be late to work, but we gotta hit the Wally real quick. Give me a second. Anything in here, so this is Walmart that I got the Honda set from. So I guess I cleared it out, and that last guy that was in a wheelchair, he was there again. So I need to record. I just gotta go. So look, and we got the NFT. $23 includes NFT. Download code and site must be claimed by October 1st. $3, $6, $9, $12, $15, $18, $21, $24, same price, $3 a piece. Yeah, it's not my time it is. I'm tired as heck, man. Just got out of work, ready to hit a Target. They had the old Mountain Drifters, but only the Acuras left, which is weird because I was there earlier. And they weren't here. And this is my return, but who knows? So let's see what they got at this Target. All right, man. Well, they don't have much here. I don't even want to look through nothing. I mean, it's all old stuff, dude. I mean, we're talking about a K case. Yeah, already done. Guys, here, nothing. What do we got? What do we got? Huh? Oh, there's a Knight Rider Hollis. Tony Doe's got two of these bad boys. But look, they're out here, man. I may buy one, but nobody wants these, though. Look. Let's see. One, two, three. Just some Batman stuff. Nothing biggie. Nothing. Let's just call it a night. Hit one more Target by the house. That's it, man. There's nothing here to see. Nothing here to see. Nothing here to see. Let's see. Oh, shit, the Impala. This is a new one. Oh, look at that Impala, though. That's pretty neat. I know this one's cool, too, though. Looks like from the movie Set It Off, though, like it was one of them cars. The Subi. Alright, I'll show you the Subi again. Cut this video because it's music. Sorry, guys. Alright, made it to another Target. This one's by the house, so I know there's not nothing here. I already looked, you know, like we were yesterday, but apparently they don't restock as much. But the Walmart down the street's chaos. Skyline's gone, I got it. Oh, look at that. And I got it. Man, I feel like I need to buy at least one of these. Okay, I'm gonna take this to at least. That's it, you know? Same old. Nothing here. Same old garbage. Yeah, we already went to this one yesterday. Yeah, I still think this is bad. Alright guys, I'm going to cut this video because while I'm editing this video right now, I just saw the link for the official Legends Tour Hot Wheels, and I just grabbed two of these Skylines. Go and grab yours.